Go.
Hi children, how are you all? For today's class, we are going to see some preposition, some basic thing in preposition, okay? We know it's one of the parts of speech, so let's move on with the preposition, okay? Hope so, everyone are staying safe and healthy at home, okay? So let's read some sentences from here, okay? I've written three sentences. The dog is on the bed. The dog is on my bed, okay? Then the milk is in the refrigerator. The meeting is at 4 o'clock. So look at all these sentences. See, without on, can we read the bird, dog is my bed? We have to interlink like noun and other word. That could be relationship. There's some relationship with these words, okay? So we put it together with the words here. See, on, in, at. So these are prepositions, okay? So let's go about the deep explanation about preposition. So preposition, see, I put up two circles and there is a link in between, okay? So here, preposition here, we have a noun given and also we have a box given as other words. Well, other words mention what? Noun, verb, or it could be an adjective also, okay? So they have a relationship. So here, I'm not good at drawing, just a simple table I've drawn and a cat is there below, okay? The cat is sitting under the table. The cat is sitting under the table. This is a table. This under, okay? It mentions under, okay? Fine. So let me just move on with the meaning. Preposition. So we have interlink between noun and other words like the cat is sitting under the table. Like we have a relationship between noun and other words which are noun, verb or adjective. Okay? Yes. Let's see about some types of it. Okay? Types of preposition. Types of preposition. So it depends on when, where and in which direction. So listen carefully. Types of preposition depends on when, where and in which direction. So it's a question mark. It's a question mark wherever we have to just make it up. So let's see about the first part here. When. When means we have these terms coming in a sentence. In, on, at, before, after. Depends on when. That is time. Okay. Preposition of time. Let's see briefly in the next page. Okay. See here. When. When means preposition of time, okay? In, on, at, before, after. So, look at the sentence. My birthday falls in January. This is a simple cake I've drawn to mention. My birthday falls in January. So, this is when. When it falls? In January, okay? January. Next. My vacation ends on Monday. My vacation ends on Monday. It's a time. When it goes complete on Monday. Vacation. What is it? Your vacation. Next. It gets cold at night. It gets cold at night. When? It gets cold at night. Okay. Then. So let's see the next part of it. Where. Where means preposition of place. Where means preposition of place. Okay. So what are the terms that come under it? Under. Above. In. On. At is basic. In, on, at, it comes in wherever it needed in a sentence. Okay. See here, the books are on the table. See in the box, on. So look at it, it's a small table. I put up some small books type. Okay. This is a books. Okay. So the books are on the table. It's not in the table. We'll say on the table. Okay. Next, the plane is just below the cloud. So we have a rainbow and we have clouds there. A plane is flying, right? So we say it's below the cloud. We don't say above the cloud. We say below the cloud, okay? So for today's class, we just saw what is the meaning of preposition, interlink between nouns and other words with some example and also types of preposition. Under types of preposition, we saw two parts for today's class and the next part will be in the next class, okay, children? Yeah. With the given example, I hope so. You understood this? Okay, we'll meet up in the next class, children. Thank you.